I must say, for a 7 kilogram drum machine, I can actually fit just about the same in there than I could in the Beko. Hopefully with this drum, it's more higher and it is wider, so I might have something to do with it, but yeah. Now I've got a load to dry, but I've sort of, you know, I've got a mixed load in there. And sort of fill the basket up to the top, which I did in the Beko, so very happy with this machine. Love the spin brake on this.